You're attacking me! I'm afraid to attack back with my wrist!
Oh yeah, welcome back.
Yeah. Greetings.
Salutations.
We don't come in peace.
No, we aim to slay thee.
Huzzah.
Excelsior. Fine, you baby.
Alright. So keep going straight up.
Is it straight up?
Yes.
One!
Not tell me or really gonna love basically anything. Me forever. Oh no, the song.
It's like called Straight Up.
Downtown.
Oh.
It's literally called Straight Up.
Turn down for
Follow
what?
Google?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
How come you just...
I just know the song and the artist. I don't know how the song goes.
Nandato.
It's like Toxic by Britney Spears. I know the song, I just don't know how it goes.
With the taste of your lips, I'm feeling fine. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste
no, of put me on the world, carry on toss. Disorder. What? Wrong song? You're about to do it, weren't you?
I hate you. If anyone's out there, please send help! This man's trying to do some really
what?
Weird stuff to me.
What?
Popping out my bones! Did I not say it was really weird?
Oh, fuck.
Told you.
You have a three.
Where? Oh, okay.
Two threes, actually.
No, I just need...
There we go. There we go.
I want to keep...
Oh, there we go.
I know what I said, there you go, jeez. What am I gonna get? Hmm? That's what I don't know what I'm gonna get.
You don't know what you're gonna get?
Yeah.
Get some candy.
Candy would be nice. This is cough drop.
No, I'm telling you to get candy.
I want candy. I want Kit Kat!
Get a York Peppermint Patty! And also Kit Kat. Actually, Aaron. Aaron.
Huh?
Later today. When we possibly go out, could we stop to get some Kit Kat for her and myself?
If.
On your money?
No.
Yeah, it's on you, Aaron.
Why is it on me?
Because you're the host.
Does it look like I made out money?
You don't want to hear the answers to that. After all you spent on Street Fighter.
Maybe. We got Mushu!
Yay for Mushu.
Yeah.
But also, maybe.
I could do shenanigans with him! Depending on when I level.
What does Mushu do and when did we went to Mulan?
Mulan doesn't.
No. Or China. Isn't that where she lives? You're just doing that, aren't you?
I'm gonna save a gun because I want to keep this mission.
Oh, of course.
Well, because I can.
And if this recording gets destroyed.
Okay. I kinda just accepted my fate by now. Like, no matter what I do, you're just gonna blame me on everything.
I mean, you did pop out my wrist.
You're still not over that?
I mean, it still hurts. When it stops hurting, I'll be over, I promise.
Okay. Oh, we're not having any, like, 1, 2, 3, or 4s.
Clyde deleted the hot and the lower shit.
What if the room requires something that's lower?
She ignored the fact that I said that it's not a good idea to delete the lower shit.
Yeah, because like, what if you... It's required
for you to have... Does Watcher call a roulette room?
Yeah, but we had enough cards to... Oh my god. Be very, very silent.
Okay,
Don't just fight. Don't fight them. Just go on through.
I know it's very tempting to grind, but
on what?
I just want to grab the
enemies. The enemies.
Ew.
Three. Moogle. Go around.
Yeah, these guys are heavy.
By the way, that song, by the way, by Paula Abdul is really bad.
Is it?
It's catchy.
But
the covers for that song are a lot better.
Going back to the DJ Top Guy, I did hear like a remix of that song with Vanilla Ice, Ice Ice Baby.
That actually doesn't sound that bad.
Really?
Yeah. Put a mediocre song with a mediocre song, you might get a decent song.
Hmm.
Really? And Lord and three.
Just decent, though.
Just decent.
I got zeros. That's lower than three. I could count.
You're a little listen to me. Not really anything I can do about that. It's kind of like you in that way. Actually, no, she listens to me more than you. And you're my doubles partner.
Who are you? Were you kidnapped too?
Sure. We'll go with that. Wait a minute. Never mind. I'm sorry. What? You've been kidnapped? You don't want to be here? But all the books.
Yes.
All the food.
No, I don't really want to be here.
All the people serving at your hand and feet.
That witch forced me to come here.
Wait, is Beast the witch?
Oh, wait, no, this isn't... Okay, sorry.
I have no one to talk to. Books are all I have to ease my loneliness.
Who's the witch?
The witch is the one who actually...
Oh, I miss him so much.
Bark, 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 bark.
Okay, now you're just ad-libbing. you really hurt his feeling. That's not what it said. It said bark, 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 bark. They didn't say bark, 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 bark.
You don't understand. I can't let you see how I really feel.
I'm sorry, I don't speak dog.
You're speaking in his, when he's trying to speak.
I said, why not?
It's just that. Oh no, she's coming. Hide, quickly!
That is a sight to behold.
There's no time to explain. Quick, hide!
By the way, you ever play that game? No Time to Explain?
No Time to Explain? Nope. Wait, you're not from Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, yep. Hello.
What is she doing here?
This visit?
The fact that she's one of the main people who transgressed through the Kingdom Hearts storylines.
Really?
It's been a while for her.
She breaks the fourth wall a lot.
Oh, okay.
Not in her actual scene, but like, in general, she breaks the fourth wall a lot.
Okay.
Who's going to be Maleficent?
Not him.
She's looking at me, so I assume that she wanted
to. No, she's looking at me first, and she was like, "You seem like you don't want to do it." Looks at him. Maybe they'll get him to want to do it.
You haven't done an evil role yet. You want to do
it? I don't like evil roles.
You don't like
evil roles.
Okay,
now you're doing it.
No.
You have to.
No.
Make her sound as cute and tiny as possible.
No.
That has to be a thing.
Cute Maleficent?
Do it. I need to hear it.
No.
Yes.
It's so enough.
Make it as adorable as possible.
He was here, yet
not you. Ow!
I didn't even do that on purpose.
I know, it just hit the rest of the joint.
He was here, yes?
Oh my god.
He was Kislev to come and save you. Why do you reject him? I won't ask for his help.
How's her voice deeper than...
But this is
oh,
like this
and why is that?
It's so cute, okay?
Old woman. It's
you
like a little
well.
Girl in an old woman's body.
Yes.
I'm not gonna fall
is
into
it
a
adorable?
Trap.
Think about it.
And
I need apple juice.
But to make you beg for his help.
Gosh, shut up. I want to hear this more. This is good.
I can't stop laughing.
Isn't it worth it though? Where'd she go? Oh, she got away! Ow.
I hit it. Bark. 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 Was
okay?
That a lolly?
Do you need more apple juice? I mean, help her! Of course. What else?
Ugh. Oh, God, my face. Ugh.
Told you it needed to be tiny.
I tried to. I was like,
you
know.
You did! It was so cute!
My voice was still a little bit hurt because I was sick. I was like, I'm going to try my best to do this.
It was so cute. It was so fucking cute.
Oh my god.
We have to go up.
Every worth. All the worths. You don't feel as worth, do you?
I don't know. I don't like being the evil character.
Oh, you're not evil. You're tiny and cute.
This is my voice?
Is this my voice?
Yes.
I can't help.
You okay? Okay. You think it might be too strenuous on her voice though?
No, it's okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not chocolate.
Four. Rain. Four.
Oh, God.
Four.
Or higher. So higher. Five, skitty count.
Or six. Or eight.
Or six.
Or nine.
Or six.
I really want more.
Or six.
You know what? I'm gonna go for another.
No, no farming.
No, I get more column bounties. I get more.
Don't
chests.
You have a lot of plan? A lot of them.
Let's see how much I have.
No, it's we're.
Like, column bounties. I only have.
Seven.
Three.
Six. But, seven.
But no farming for this stage. Remember?
Oh yeah. Okay. I'll farm later.
Yeah.
And by farm later, you mean farm forever?
Somebody just cough on my cheek.
No, I didn't mean. I didn't cough.
No, I'm not talking about you.
What?
Ooh.
I didn't cough.
Did you spit them?
I don't know.
Okay, so this is
that
right.
Pause made me think it crashed for a moment. Yeah. Floor's lava. No!
Who are you, a child?
I'm this many.
Okay. More Mushus! Why not?
It's a two, though.
I love Mushu.
Shh.
Don't. Be mean to the Mushu.
It is cute.
Green.
And highly flammable.
No, he just.
Seven or higher?
There's a big difference.
Don't worry, I'll use those blue Joker cards later. They're gonna be good for later. Way later. Trust me.
Way later.
Yes.
So you're saying we're not even close to done with this game yet?
Way late.
Oh my god.
Two more rounds?
Okay.
What are you waiting for? Call to him!
No, I won't let you hurt him.
Then I shall make you scream! The fool will come running to the moment he hears you cry!
Cries.
You're like...
Hi! Enough!
Oh, sorry, my interrupted.
The beast isn't the only one you have to deal with!
Be gone, bully! You have no business here!
How many of you are under that dress?
I was just reminded of that one, like, kid from... what's that show called? It was a...
There's a lot of shows.
Talking horse, drug addict, movie star... BoJack Horseman?
I have no idea.
Unless, of course, you wish to join the screaming.
Reminds me of like that one kid that tries to be an adult by having multiple kids in the trench coat.
What's that word?
Brute.
Okay.
When that brute hears your shrieks of terror, he'll come right to me!
This is your line.
Is this?
Don't trouble yourself.
You're here. No, you mustn't. I told you to leave this place. Was that? That's Belle.
That's still Belle.
Leave me alone. I never want to see your face again.
Belle.
What an awful thing to say. What?
All right. If that's how you feel, I understand. My... hideousness is punishment for being selfish and unable to love. I was made into a monster, loved by no one, and I only became more selfish. That is... until I met you, Belle. You're the only person who's accepted me. Little by little, you warmed my cold, selfish heart. Memories of our days together are my most precious. I won't cast them aside. So I'm sorry. But I can't leave you here. Even if you hate me for it. Consider it my final selfish act.
Oh, beast.
Oh, joy.
Well, well. I never dreamed such ugliness could hide so beautiful a heart. Is that right?
So beautiful a heart?
Yeah. It's canonical.
This calls for a plan. Beast, I shall claim your heart instead of Belle's. No, please. Well, so much for the change of plan. Belle's heart it is, after all. It seems her cold words spoke little of her true feelings. She loves you, Beast. I can feel it shining in her heart.
You fiend! Release Belle's heart at once. Blah, 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 blah. Where are you?
She went that way. That's the way the shadow fled.
What are you doing here?
No time to talk.
You're messing your Donald voice with.
It's the same person, okay? Donald felt like he needed a side job. He needed more money, okay?
You'd help me.
Bark, 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 bark.
Let's go get Belle's heart back.
Okay.
What? Oh, you want me to play?
No.
So why'd you...
Rumble, rumble, rumble.
There was no rumble, though.
She's waiting for it. Ow. By the way, I looked. And... I think there's, like, one more chunk after this. Like, one more chunk of stages after this. Does that sound about right?
not including
the thing we were talking about earlier.
Alright,
I don't know what you guys are talking
go,
about.
This way, me. Go. Go, go, go. Ignore the others.
Wow.
You said not to grind.
No, I thought you were talking about me for a moment.
No.
No, I was asking you, like, so, like, there's one more chunk of, worlds after this one, right? No. One more chunk of worlds.
Okay, what do you mean by that?
Okay, so...
Like how the first area had, like, five different worlds, and this time we had five different worlds as well.
Mm-hmm.
So there's one more chunk of worlds.
Another, like, wave of worlds, like... So there, I'm guessing there's, like, three more after this, considering you hold up three.
I was trying not to say it, but yeah, one more chunk.
That adds up to 13, so yes. It makes sense.
Wow, they're really risking it, aren't they?
What?
No, mentally speaking to the developers, even though they can't really hear me right now.
It's like, 13, we get it, 13.
Mind you, I think this is the first game to do that.
What?
The 13 thing?
No, I think the first game did it.
Really?
Yeah.
Where? No, never mind. Yeah, no, what's up with them?
Actually, now that I think about it, there are 13 worlds in the first game.
Oh, goddammit.
Okay, so...
You mean you couldn't answer the question yourself? No, I'm upset with you.
And the second world, there's also 13.
Also?
Also 13. Also 13 worlds.
There's half of 13 worlds.
And in Birth by Sleep, there's also 13 worlds.
In Birth by Sleep, there's also 13 worlds.
So yeah, this game loves the number 13.
Is that so?
That's all, yeah.
That
fell, yeah. Indubitably. Indubitably so.
I see what you mean.
I see that. I see what you mean.
Are you making fun of the way I speak?
Are you making fun of the way that I communicate? I verbally... What's so funny? We're literally just talking to Liz. How's that funny?
I might have fucked out. Some sort of...
You know, you can join it too if you want to.
No!
See, this is what it's like for you when you voice Maleficent.
No! See you better!
Excuse me. I'm saying.
I'm like crying.
I can't be one of the fifth.
Yes. You are able to.
You want me to take on the challenge?
No, this has you.
Okay, honey. Okay, honey.
God damn it, quit killing her.
I'm like cracking up.
I'm sorry, honey.
She didn't do anything to you.
I was just laughing my ass off.
It looks still there, honey.
You okay, honey?
Yeah.
Alright.
Shall we stop?
Yeah.
Okay, stop it. I think you're gonna kill her.
I like how you said, okay, stop it. You didn't say stop it, you said stop it.
Did I?
Yes!
I didn't realize.
I know, it's so much fun.
Okay, I know which duck I'm gonna use.
Who am I?
Which are you gonna use?
Aquasplash?
You don't wanna use Cloud? Cloud's been waiting for you.
No,
I know you love Cloud.
I know, I love him too.
I'm your husband, I thought. Why won't you use me? I was meant to be used by you.
She likes Zach instead.
Oh,
no, I don't.
I'm actually a big Angeal fan. No, no joke. I actually am a big Angeal fan.
Angeal.
I actually don't like Zach.
I like him more than Cloud.
I wish I could be Zach.
No one cares.
In the context of Kingdom Hearts, I like Zach more than Cloud.
Okay, I don't care. Okay.
I mean, he's a cute puppy. That's what they call him in the game.
Cloud?
No, Zach.
Oh. He's a psychomaniac.
Okay. You done well to make it this far, Beast. As your reward, I'll tell you why Beast rejected you.
Beast rejected?
Whatever, shut up. Can you be quiet?
Sorry.
We need to kick him out of his own LP. Did you just fart?
Beauty.
What? No?
Yeah.
I think there was a chair.
Belle, it's perfect. Deep in our heart, our love for you shone with uncommon radiance.
Shone.
No, I'm not correcting you. I'm telling you because it's the
okay.
Oh, I guess that is correcting. Fuck. Which case I'm sorry.
But she guessed my plans. By denying her love for you, she put her heart beyond my reach.
But she saved me.
What?
Sorry. But she saved me. She protected me. She couldn't hide how she really felt. I've heard enough. Release her heart. No! If you don't... Do not try my patience!
Don't you realize why I'm telling you all this? Did you think it was out of kindness? I did it to erase your doubts. Now your heart's beginning to shine with love for Belle. I shall have your heart too, monster!
That is Sora speaking.
Yeah. Not if we stop you!
You dare to challenge me? Pitiful fools!
Yeah. If you're gonna have those slippers on, you need to stop kicking me with them.
Oh. Sorry. Damn!
Don't do that. He pops out wrists.
He can't hurt me.
That's true. Oh, I will if you keep doing that.
But you
see, I told you, he pops out wrists.
Where did this dragon come from? Oh, it's stop! Maleficent. Stop shaking me!
Katie? You mean to tell me you...
What?
You mean to tell me you don't like the vibrate?
Shut up. Alright, so we need another dragon, right, in order to beat this dragon?
No.
Because a dragon type could beat a dragon type. Is that true? Because I don't think water is effective unless it's also fire type. This has got to be the easiest way to beat any boss.
Unless they have zeros.
Like that? Okay, not dodging midair.
Yes.
Like, you're gonna die if you stand there.
Do you mind?
Do I mind what?
I am trying to be the boss.
I know you are. I'm just telling you tips on how to not get killed.
I got this.
I mean, are you giving her tips or are you trying to be the peanut gallery?
What?
You should probably explain to them.
You're being silly and commentating into their ways. Roar! Burst, burst, flame, burst, fire, burst, flame.
Are you voicing Maleficent now? Are you trying to?
Burst, fire, burst, flame, burst, fire.
Still waiting for that zero.
Quit jinxing. See, this is all your fault, I hope you know.
Yeah, it happened like 10 minutes after.
It's
not really much
it's
of a jinx.
Still your fault!
It's not really much of a jinx if it happens like
it's
way later.
It's still your fault.
It only works when it's immediate.
No, it works when it works. Damaging.
Jesus.
Really damaging.
Yeah.
Well, Steve, call.
I said you were God.
Yeah.
I said Jesus.
Yeah. Well, to some, I may be the Son of God. I'm still part of the Holy Trinity, which comprises God.
You're donners. You're donners.
I've just hit one more.
Blasphemy!
Use cloud to finish it off.
Cloud
to finish it off.
Cloud! Cloud!
Goofy
cloud.
To finish it off.
No.
Okay, that works too.
Cloud! 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 Cloud!
Damn it.
No!
Are you
double it is!
Oh,
and double. And double failed.
I blame you.
What did I do?
Come on, Goofy! Do something! Yeah!
There we go! Goofy saves the day!
Not you.
You're
welcome. Other Goofy.
Damn, that Figaro Burst.
They're gonna play on a Canadian server.
That Figaro Burst
what?
Is really strong.
You just said they want to play on a Canadian server.
Is that a good idea?
I mean, if they thought the amount of lag they normally play on.
Wow, we hit 1,000.
We hit the
quadruple
digits.
Is that where you want to pause for, as in terms of CP gain, so you can get more HP now?
Yeah.
Okay.
For now.
For now.
Yeah, you don't have to do Maleficent's voice.
We got Maleficent's heart.
No, that's still Bill.
Oh.
But it's past midnight. Oh, never mind.
Princess Daisy! What? Also, that was not my
character. I know. I was waiting for the coffee to stop.
Oh.
Belle. You have no idea what I went through to get here.
I mean, he didn't do anything. We did all the work.
Thank goodness.
Please forgive me. I had to be cruel to you. But no matter how I tried, I couldn't hide my true feelings.
I'm the one who should be apologizing for doubting you.
And you showed up your relatives! It's getting to a good moment of this. This really.
No, for a moment I thought she was trying to voice, so I was like, okay, I'll let her voice.
I never want to remember feeling that way. So angry. So alone.
Then don't. Let's replace that, the sad memories with happier ones, starting now.
oh, who wrote this? It's like, normally I don't mind the cheesy, happy moments where they reunite, but just this one's
like
a little bit too...
territory?
Yeah, it's a little bit too on the nose.
Belle.
Yuck.
Okay.
Sure, why not? I mean, Goofy says, I guess it's time for us to leave.
Good idea! Let's keep moving!
Actually, what's the ways out of here?
I think we're lost, guys. Can you guys tell us the exit? We need some directions.
No.
Nope, you're just going to make him, out and kiss. And, oh, okay, I see you tripping. All right, let's just get out of here.
God damn it, Goofy! Close your eyes!
Yeah. Is it Zora the underage one, though?
Yeah, but, you know, dogs always go to... Never mind.
I see Beast is still accompanying us.
Whoa, come here! No!
Climb faster, Zora!
No! Please don't go away! Please!
This is a long ladder.
One.
Snakey!
What?
We're gonna save here and cut the episode here. So, thank you for putting up with us on another episode of Birth by What the Hell.
No, see you next time on Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Days.
You're just making fun of me.
Bye!
I just realized Days is also a D.
Yes.
Ah! Are you saluting Hitler? Is your arm still okay?
What do you mean still okay? It's slowly getting better, but still.
Are we still recording?
Are we?
Well, since we can't play Dropbox, nor we can't, I mean, I don't mind recording.
I mean, we can take a break, let this process, and then try to run through the rest of the game for throughout the rest of the
day. It's only been 2 hours, so.
Yeah, so I was just thinking, like, we might be able to get through most of it and then leave the final for next session.
Yeah!
You really want to continue playing more, don't you?
Yeah!
Do you want to grind? No, probably not. We
need
to get... Actually, we need to get to the next section before she grinds, that's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
So we're taking a break now?